Alright, welcome back to Monochroma. Last episode, last time, in the other episode, we got captured by this company. I want to assume that their name, the name of their company is Monochroma, at least it should be, I guess, hopefully, that's the right name. Alright, so yeah, let's try to escape. This should be the last episode. I think I already said that in the beginning. But yeah. But, okay, I guess we can't do another one. Alright. That turn sound like. No. Let's escape here. Let me out. It was worth a chat. So, I feel like I'm missing something here. Let's try putting a brother over here. Is that a dead person right there towards the left? By that little. Oh! Yes, it is. Also, if you look at that chart right there, it's like they're doing some type of human study. Maybe to make people more like that guy with the tentacle legs or whatever. One, get out of here. Can I do something with this guy? No. Ooh, wait. I have to get the brother. Like that, didn't you? See you later. Have fun down here. I'm scared to get on this, but I put the brother down right here, I'm assuming. Yes, but something tells me I don't want to, I'll leave him right there. Listen. I didn't make it. Okay, I see. You need to wait till that broken one comes. Oh man. No, wait. No, we're good. If I could drop down fast enough. Alright, we're good. Wasn't too hard. And it's still raining. Hey, we're gonna escape this place. Hopefully destroy it. Especially if they like making mutated humans or something. Not trying to be a part of the X-Men. Who are they? You? Yeah. Who knows? Alright. I can't do nothing with this yet. Yeah. Is there anybody in here? Oh no, okay. What to do? That's something. I'm pretty sure that's why I had to lift this up for or something. Yeah. So, like I was saying in the video, I'm hoping I'm improving on the whole commentary thing. I feel like I am a little bit. Like, I'm trying to talk more loud. I know sometimes I can mumble, and it could be hard for me to... hard for you to hear me. What do that do? But I'm hoping that, get with the foley this one. I'm hoping that I'm improving, though. For the most part. Ooh. Did I break? I don't know. It did. Okay. We found a way. But yeah, hopefully, I find more ways to, I don't know, commentate. But I'm not trying to be like the best at this. Like off the first try, I already know that. You know, you can't. Oh, okay, I get it. I'm not gonna be able to make it for this time. I understand that you can't really be perfect at something that you do the first try. But yeah, that's why it's always room to improve. Get this up. Get down. Okay, there you go. So now that it's the last episode, I guess I could try to like piece together what's happening. I don't know. Yeah, try to see what's happening while the kids left. It seemed like, because in the beginning, you saw, like, the other kid running with his cat, I think. Unless that was, you know, the brother over here. But I don't think it was. I don't know. And then why would they make robots, mutated people? I don't know. What's the bot for? I guess it's like their company fails and other stuff. Does that say? No, that doesn't say home. Huh. One is, are these the developers? Probably. I like the pictures. Do we want to go down here? Oh. We could check. Oh, picture fail, I think. I don't know what it's supposed to be. Like a warp picture. I don't know what these are supposed to be. Probably the developers, maybe. Something else sound like it dropped. Hold up. Take a look up here. See if it's a picture. Hey, what's that sound? Hmm. Wait, can we go in? A nice picture. Oh, we had to collect everything for that? Hmm. Anyways, let's go. Also, I haven't edited the third video yet, so I don't know if this controller is actually quieter than my other remote. No, we wanted to go here, right? Yeah. Oh, wait, no, we could climb up. Alright. I guess not. Yeah, we're already about to leave, but most likely we're not because that octopus guy or whatever is going to stop us. Oh no, the door's locked. Oh. I wonder why it's coloring here. I guess because it's light in here? Yeah. Could be it. Let's go the other way. Oh, that's where the... Oh. So that's where we were. Like his office. Okay, we could climb it. Okay. I don't know why. Hmm. We're so close. I'll order. Oh, wait, no, no. Pick up the brother first. attack to see what's gonna happen. Nothing. I could just be overthinking it again. Did you? Okay, now let it drop. Don't die. Got it. Don't know what that was. That might kill me. Please don't. Okay. We found a secret. Okay, I thought that was gonna make the glass break if I would've jumped down with the brother. Alright. Oh. And it's not dead. Okay. I'm pretty sure we want to go to the right, but I want to see what's towards the left, I can see. Either way, I gotta leave the brother, I think. Oh, yeah. Guess it makes sense. Unless I leave him on top of the box. Oh. Okay, so we need another box or something. We're preparing to escape. What's over there? If you go jump down, he seems mad. Buddy, it's not worth it. I'm sorry. I wonder, are we gonna let the brother escape? Wow. Okay, I think I know what we're doing. At least your brother is safe now. Hopefully I can say the same about myself soon. Is something to do with those pipes. We have to get down there, right? I don't know why I keep on going this way. I'm pretty sure we came. Maybe it might be something back here, hold up. It might have to be worth looking at. So I think we killed the octopus guy, who knows? Let's let you go. Follow me. possibly kill two birds with one stone, are you?
Yeah!
The seagull jump over you.
No!
Okay, at least we blew up the thing in the background. The blimp.
Thank you.
Is that it? Right. Oh, okay. So, I don't think it's gonna do anything else. This game was actually good. I hope you like this game. I like the game. I hope you like the video and I hope you like the game. But I guess if I had to rate the game, probably like 4 or 3. It was something I would play again if they would like to do it over, and I guess like, I don't know, like, make it feel more loose with the controllers, because it feel like it's kind of stiff when you are moving around and stuff. But yeah, it's a good game. Kind of a sad ending, but yeah. I don't really know how to leave this all. Yeah. Hopefully if you liked all the episodes, you know, stuck around for the whole series, you know, thank you. See if you liked it, didn't like it. Hopefully you can leave suggestions on how to get better at this. And yeah. I guess I've been perfectly alright.